Hello everyone, my name is Kenzie, I'm from Ken's and Emma. So today I'm going to be teaching you how to get your splits in 1 week. Although there is a disclaimer that I don't guarantee you can, but it's possible. I did it, so let's go. The first and foremost obvious thing that you want to do is warm up your muscles. So what I usually do is do 20 jumping jacks, 5 push-ups, and then I just jog in place for about 2 minutes. So you can do that. I already warmed up before this, so let's just get to the stretching. Don't mind the fact that I'm in pajama pants and then top. Okay, it's just anyway. So what you want to do for the first stretch is start with one leg out. And all you're gonna do is take your palm and place it right here. And do the same with the other one and just try and get your nose to touch your ear. You should do this for about 30 seconds. Okay. Then you do the same with the other. And remember to breathe deeply during these. Then you're gonna wanna do straddle pose, or whatever you want. So, yeah. It's the same thing. We'll stretch right here. Okay, and then last one for this. You just go out in the middle and you want to try and flatten your stomach, though I'm not that far yet. Okay, so next stretching is butterfly. I can't do that. You're supposed to get your knees to touch the ground, but for some reason my legs just won't let me do that. So, just do that. Hold it for about 30 seconds as far down as you can go. Okay, and then you're gonna wanna do this for another 30 seconds. Feet pointed, or toes pointed. And then you're gonna get into a lunge position. And you're gonna bend the back. Or you're gonna keep back legs straight as I can. And then this knee is gonna drop. And you're gonna sit like this. Makes that too easy. Then push this up. And then do it with the other side, same way. Okay, and before you follow this video, what you want to do is you want to do the splits first, to see how far away from the ground you are, and then after doing this for about a week, you just want to try it again and then see what your progress is at. So before I did this, I was probably right here, and now I can go all the way down. Watching.